Grand finale of the famed Corporate MasterChef Series 2018 witnessed the participation of popular chef Amrita Rai Chand as the judge. We got a chance to interview her.
It's an honor to have you on FoodDelhi.in. I'm Karan Marwa. And so, how is the experience of Corporate? How are our participants keeping up?
I think the participants are really good. In fact, I wasn't expecting such innovative ideas to come up on a platform like this. But they've all really worked hard and come up with some great ideas. I'm pretty impressed.
That is amazing. So we have a quick rapid fire round. We have 5 questions. We would love our audience to know what is your preference. So, eating out or cooking in?
Cooking in, obviously.
Absolutely. This was a no-brainer. So, you are an actor also. So, movies or cooking shows?
What cooking shows. Anyway.
Another giveaway.
Because I found my identity here.
Absolutely.
I love the fact that I know myself as Amrita. People know me.
Absolutely. And you've been able to connect with so many moms.
Yes, it's been a beautiful journey.
Absolutely. So, now we have a lot of organic imported vegetables in India. Organic vegetables, imported vegetables or local produce?
Always local produce because they are obviously healthy, but there are certain things that you still want to experiment. So I'm not somebody who is very black or white.
Exactly.
I like to experiment. I love avocados, but I see they're grown in India as well.
Absolutely.
There are some great ones in Italy, so we experiment with that. And the only problem with imported stuff is because you don't know when it was imported.
Exactly.
You know, I think some regions ke apni qualities over here we produce.
True.
So it's nice to have locally produced stuff. If you're looking at a healthy doctor, but you want some exotic food.
All right, teams.
Experiment with something new.
You guys to be lined up.
That is amazing.
Go for it.
All right.
Thank you so much. One word of advice for the aspiring chefs,
on the main table
of the world.
Right. Team number one. Are you ready?
Super passionate.
Can you please come with your dish? Here, not on the table, right here.
People will love you and don't ever give up.
Please sit here, please.
Even if you face challenges, even if you mess up a dish, just to hell with it and move on to the next one, because hey, you can do so much. You can cook. Like I keep saying, if you can cook, you will survive. So even those people who don't cook, please start cooking.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. It's an honor and we hope to see who is the winner of the Corporate MasterChef.
I'm
thank you so much.
To see them. Try something.
Absolutely.
Now.